difference between white matter and gray matter. Both white matter and gray matter are terms that relate with the cells of the brain. A cross-section of the brain will show these cells in their respective colors, and they are so named as white and gray matter. However, the two types of brain tissues become white and gray after being dipped in preservatives as the live colors are slightly different with the presence of blood. Gray and white matters are the two main types of brain cells and the functions of these vary from each other. Mainly, the processed signals by gray matter are being passed through white matter inside the brain.